Hello friends, welcome to NUniverse22. In this video we will see the numerical number second based on capillary rise and depression. The statement of the numerical is the capillary rise in the glass tube is not to exceed 0.2 mm of water. Determine its minimum size given that surface tension for water in contact with air, that is 0.0725 newton per meter. So firstly write down the given variables. Capillary rise that not exceed, that is given h, 0.2 mm, convert into meter, 0.2 into 10 raised to the power minus 3 meter. Surface tension sigma, that is 0.0725 newton per meter. Here we need to find out its minimum size. Minimum size means the diameter of the tube. So let diameter of tube, that is d, small d. Angle theta for water, that is 0. In case of water it means 0. And density of water, that is constant, 1000 kg per meter cube. And using the equation h equal to 4 sigma upon rho g d, sigma is given, rho is 1000, g 9.81, h is given. Only d is the variable which is unknown, we need to find out. So substituting the value of all these variables in these equations, then we get d equal to 0.148 meter and convert into centimeter, that is 14.8 centimeter. So the minimum diameter of the tube should be 14.8 centimeter. If you like this video, share it with your friends and students. Subscribe to get more videos on more topics and in your 22. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.